forgot. There we go, right, so that's there. There we go. Let's just make sure all those fucking idiots. Let's go in here. Ground rules. Right, is that that? And then we'll go. Oop. At. There we go. Oh, that was a fun noise already. Left, right, up, down is inverted. You can't change the brightness. Fantastic. Yeah, confirm. Let me go back. Guitars. Fuck it. Turn it up, coward. Turn. The word coward is banned. Turn what up? You're aware what these are, right? And I'll do I need to wait for Vince to at least say that he's here? Let me check who's in chat. I've got HS70s on. That's too loud. It's deafening if it's up too high. I've got the bit that matters. How do I see who's in chat? I am here. Just click on that. Mod bombs here. What this? What this? This is Silent Hill. And Vince has asked me to play it. Well, I say ask, forced. How do I see if he is here? This. Is he actually here? Because I don't really want to start it. Vince, I'm in the walls. We don't need any moss. We know where you live. You hear something outside. It's definitely nothing to worry about. You should totally ignore it. He has noise cancelling headphones on. Oh, I just pulled a bit of skin off. That's fun. But haven't hit new game yet for you. Ooh, the farting has commenced. Meep, Wayne is here. Hi, Wayne. I wonder. I thought I would go off. Nightbot. That's display chat, display activities. I can't make it any larger than that. Right, let's find out my scene position is like here. So if we put you there, is that good? Why are you lying? I'm literally online. Vince, I'm in. Cool. Right. If you feel that you're at risk of suicide. I'm good, thanks. Appreciate the sentiment. Vince, thank you
Seeking
for
a
sub.
connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away. The strongest animals don't form groups. They act and need only themselves to survive. Those who betray themselves to fit into a group are pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. I want to be strong on my own, without a group. If there were only someone who would understand that to adult me.
Right, so chat, I'm probably gonna ignore you because you're on the screen over there and the game is here. Oh cool, haptic feedback. Why have you added me? Move your mic away a touch. Just put it in the chat. Oh, it's all breath. Okay, right. If I do... Is that better? Before I start? Is the Wayne, thank you for the 100 biddies. I need one of you to tell me if this is okay before I click close. Yo, good lad, good.
Oh, yeah. Maya told me to come here.
I like this room. I'm just gonna stay in here. Yeah, weren't expecting that, were you? No, we're not. That's an open. Right, I need to. Fuck it. Chat, I'm sorry, I'm just not reading what you're saying. Nope. Ooh. I'm gonna touch it.
Is it this building?
Cool, there's like a rock on the roof. That made me jump. Oh, fuck this game already. I'm gonna touch this. Do I just... whatever.
So this place didn't always suck. Our parents dreamed of this?
Keep out. Certainly will. Oh, wait. Hello? How do you... Fuck's sake. So it's locked, right. What do I do? What do I do? Do I need to find a key, I guess? Oh, hello.
Everyone's losing their futures. That's all adults are. A slave to the system.
Make Cam bigger, please. I don't know how, but we'll... we'll try. I don't know how to. Well, your camera's gonna go off just for a second, just while I piss about. Captures and broadcast? Captures... broadcasts. Camera. Size. Medium. Oh, okay. There we go. Right, hang on. I've almost done it. Right, I think... should be as simple as dragging it larger. It's not... I don't stream with... any of that shit, though, do I? I don't know how to set this up. Not enlarged that you moved it. Hang on. Oh, hang on. Clipping. Is none. Aha! Right. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know why it's not working. Because now it's not even fucking in the right place. Good if you could find it. I need to be more here. This is immersive, isn't it? We can... don't flash. Thank you, Vince, for being the only one who isn't a bellend. If I go this way... but no, I need to go this way. And you just need to turn a little bit like that. Like that. And like this. That's a whole lot of my face. And then come here. Come here. There we go. And there's a baby in a trolley.
Where are you, Maya?
Great. Why is there a baby in a trolley? Aw, flowers. Yep.
I'm trapped. I've always been trapped.
Ah, okay. That probably is helpful to someone who can play games like this. Can you not sprint? Ooh, touch it. If you see many, you've got to fuck off. Oh,
Maya.
There's more babies. Bloody babies. World repainted all. Good, good, good. Okay, that's all this game is. It's a game about painting babies. Happy babies. Happy, happy babies. I can hear a generator. Lots and lots of paint. Beep.
Did Maya do this? CB. Cherry blossom. That's Maya's signature. She's amazing.
The city's a blank canvas, begging for us to paint it with our hopes and dreams. I want to show the hidden side of girls, their impulses, their urges. What are you hiding inside?
That's poorly dubbed.
Don't worry about what people think.
Something like that.
Be proud.
That's very close to my face.
How could I ever be proud of myself?
Why are the babies crying?
I couldn't be more different.
Why are the babies crying? His head just fell off! It's not funny. Can I get out again? I don't want to be in here anymore. Good. Oh.
Who's there?
I'm not feeling the haptic feedback. That's fucking with me. Are you alright? You sleep. Blah blah blah. Sorry for the reply. I fell asleep. Cool. Don't worry about it. How are you feeling? Okay. Can you just gonna get me? Cool. Thanks, Amelia. Seriously, don't worry about it. It's all good. I'm still a little tired. I don't care.
That's a relief.
Oh, great. Insane, crazy. I see who's seen you, same baby. Sing songs to make it less scary.
Loser! Stupid! Liar! Crazy! Cry, baby! Ugly! I hate you! Dumb! Go away! She never said anything nice.
Seems like a bad friend. Why do the doors close every single time?
My mom loved me.
She's gross.
Antidepressants.
Pills.
I've taken enough medication.
It started. I can't wait for the batch. Hello? Hey, roaches, will you eat my birdies? Yeah? Oh, that's a bathtub full of blood. Okay.
This is all your fault! Bad things happen because of you!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Oh, that yucky. through the audio headset. No, no, it's not. It's not good.
Mom.
Okay. Time to leave. Does this room seem scarier all of a sudden? Yep, it does. Emily, we're still tired. What about you? I don't care about the text messages. She's fine. You didn't look so hot the other day. You don't have to worry about me. Well, obviously I'm gonna. I'm taking my meds. That's good. What about therapy? That doesn't do much for me, to be honest. Talk about others doing help. Some of our classmates were hospitalized. You should have to do this alone. I know. They might matter later. What might? What might matter later? Have I missed something? What's with the ceiling? Oh, it's my torch outside, okay.
Maya?
Nope. Coming out. But,
am I safe? Where did it even go? What the fuck was that thing?
Can't. I want to show you something. Come to the villa. Are you here in the mini studio? Can I go to the villa now, please? Why does that look like a dead... Oh, it's a curtain. Here's another door. Hello. Wait, should I have read that? Suicides at this building. Cool. Great,
he's
wonderful.
She has been acting weird lately.
Touch it.
Cherry blossoms bloom within the grasp of death. With most flowers, sets in, then they fall. That's the price of new life.
You should. They might matter later. The texts.
Not cherry blossoms, though.
Oh, do I need to read them?
They bloom beautiful.
Do they matter, do they?
They fall beautiful. That's how I want
should I be reading them?
To be.
Okay. I'll read them now.
She's not replying. Come on. I have to find her.
Refreshing. Oh, okay, we're moving again. I'd like to stop. Oh, because this is where the monster is, right? Okay, tense up. Wait, where was the monster?
I don't know.
It's fine, everything's fine.
Monster. It's gone, right? Where is the studio?
Oh cool, we're outside. R3.
The famous suicide spot.
Oh, okay. Do we go this way? Hello? No, guess not. Umbrella. Ooh. Inside something or other. Glows. That seems like an unnecessary loop. Ooh, door. Oh wait, that's where I came from, right? I don't need to go that way again. Trash room.
Creepy.
Uh-huh.
Maya, I hope you're all right.
It's a padlock, that's... Sake, the haptic feedback. Oh, she said a naughty word. I'm not Maya, okay? Huh?
Lee doesn't get it. Gotcha. So you don't really like this place. I get it. People in this town see graffiti as nothing but trashy doodles. And my classmates talk about me. Might not be a bad idea to leave town, actually. The great thing about graffiti is the world's your canvas. And as long as I'm with you, I can have fun anywhere. There's no way out.
Well, there's obviously a way out. It's here. Nope. Hey, CB. The says keep out. What's in there? What's in there? Hello? No. Okay.
Maya. Are you here? Is this studio?
Schism books.
Are these Maya's sketches? These aren't even finished. And they look this good. They seem happy. A new life. So full of life.
What's with the trees? Are you here? Yes, yes I am. This place is dangerous. We need to go. Maya, respond, please.
Why won't she reply? Where are you?
Maya's the monster. Easy. Call me Hideo Kojima, because I could Kojima know what's going on. Touch it. Nope. Find it? Find what?
It's beautiful. Who did Maya have in mind? Did you post?
post this to? Even more followers. I lost followers again. Some new followers here. I need to upload stuff like this to get as many likes as Maya.
Sexy! Loving it! Stop with the boring photos already! No sexy stuff, no followers. Wow, you have your followers?
Hold it like that.
Congrats on reaching your follower goal!
Answer it.
I'm sorry. You have your own situation to deal with. I was out of line. I was thinking selfishly. I'm so sorry.
No, I shouldn't have gotten mad like that.
Thanks, Anita. I haven't accepted Maya's death yet. Why did she jump from the villa? Why did she have to die?
Maya's...
My dad.
Wait. Maya's really dead?
That's why it was buried.
How could I forget that?
Because you a dumb motherfucker.
All right, Anita. Hello? Hello?
Then, who's this?
Find it.
That's you typed it in the chat. You typed find it. Stop typing it. Find what? Maya here. Maya. Why can I run again? I'm not turning around. Fuck this. No. Ooh. Hello? It's behind me! Good!
Even more followers. No one is ever going to notice me. This is where I jumped.
Stop was horrible as well.
Maybe
fuck this.
I can be like her. Here goes.
Do it. Wait. What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Hang on, is this?
Am I back at the villa? But why didn't I die?
Did you find it? Find what? Can't leave till you find it. Is it the babby? Because his head fell off. Lol, you did it wrong. I think so. Who the fuck is this? You can't leave until you find it. Tell me.
What the fuck?
Is this the room I started in? Ah. Oh. For fuck's sake, it is, isn't it? Is it one of them? Well, you have
my battery.
Is it one of them where you poop? Bad girl gets an empty place. It's gotta see some. Wayne, you're not helping.
This is all your fault. Bad things happen because of you.
I'm not trying to, fuck you. Right. Let me go back in here, because A's head's back on, look. Oh.
What? Who would do this?
Right, so I'm just...
Wait, it's back on? How could somebody do this?
Deathmas. Panda Punch.
Some people really have nothing better to do. Wait. That it was these guys.
But where'd this shit come from? Silly goose.
What's this?
A big hole.
This is just like before.
So wait.
You're so good to me. You're leaving me behind. Did Maya really not say anything? Like, at all?
So what'd you think of the book? The author killed themselves when they were young. Something beautiful from something tragic. It's kind of enchanting, isn't it?
You can hear the poops.
I wonder what they were thinking right before they died. Anyway, I didn't think you'd share your thoughts in a letter.
Clip the poops.
You really are shy, aren't you? Actually, kinda like that though. You write in a really flowery and passionate way. I can't wait to read more.
Letters.
Here, there's two beds now.
Those guys are talking about fortune telling. A lot of people are getting into that, huh? You don't believe in that stuff? Well, I think there's something real about it. My great-grandmother was a fortune teller. I hear people here used to treat her like some sort of prophet. But they all eventually turned on my great-grandmother. Guess you can predict other people's futures, but not your own.
The penguins. Ooh. Oh, I don't fucking care. Shut up. Ooh, this wasn't open. If you want food, do what I say. I'd love some food. Should I be reading all of the things that I'm examining? Like, do they matter?
If you want food, do what I say!
You didn't say anything. Silly cunt. Oof. The trash room, I can open it this time. Hey, I can open all the rooms. Do I need to read these? I fucking hate you. Someone fucking hates me. You're not talented, you're not special, you're all these shit stains are. You came out of here, fuck off, 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 fuck off. Oh, okay. Right, well, I'm done there. Otherwise you won't find it. Find what? Fucking arsehole. Beep! Toilet.
This is for the college.
Hold on.
Amelie wants to go too.
Look at the bin bags. I bet they're totally normal. What bin bags? What, in the trash room? Do I need to go back to the trash room? I'm gonna go back to the trash room. Put a lie on yourself. Okay.
Too hard on myself, huh? Amelie's the only one who thinks that.
Oh. You mean those bin bags? You need a baby. What's with the babies? What's with the bloody babies? Just a prom night dumpster baby. We got no mom or dad. There's food there. I'm gonna touch it. There's a thing.
Amelie's not like this, though. Right?
I'm just getting fucking tense now. This. So you want me to go that way? Hello? God? Why am I in a school?
School?
It's fine. We can do this. I'm gonna keep walking. Everything is fine. We're happy. We're enjoying the game. It's... That's not an exit. That is... guess? Yep. That's a word. That's a word I can say. Hello?
Dumb!
Is that my shoe? Hello?
Go away!
Oh, someone threw a shoe at me. Okay, right. Which? Can I get past, please? No? Oh.
What the hell?
Get out, you freak! Slut!
Your art's fucking
You're
weird!
You're a freak! Copy piece of shit!
Bye. Oh wow, can't stream that word.
Shut your whore mouth!
Ugly!
Get out, you freak!
Oh, it's all going red. Of course it is. I'd like to.
Maya's not a freak. She's my friend.
Oh. I actually just closed my eyes. Why can't I run? I'd like to leave, please. This way? Yeah, this way. I don't know where I'm... Hold on. So, I just have to run away from that. Great. Great, great, great. Did that door say don't run? Am I doing something wrong? Freedom!
Why are you chasing me? Not again. Not again. What did I do to deserve this?
I forgot to breathe for most of that. Find it. Okay. We're looking for it.
Oh, what the fuck am I supposed to find?
Oh, we're back in here. What?
The girl in this picture is Amelie. This guy looks familiar. They're hurt.
Why am I being chased by a tree?
Where are you going?
I don't get it.
Yeah, that's right.
I just... why a tree?
Amelie.
Do you think he was branching out with his... oh. Horror.
Hmm? What's that?
Deserved a sip.
Oh. You like what you see? Come closer, then.
Put that up.
You two are from my class. Those glasses look good on you. Sorry, she's so cute.
Oh, so she's a Lebanon.
Feel free to stop by anytime. You're always welcome. Maya only ever cared about Amelie. She didn't see me. I was invisible to her.
Leather chair. Path. Right. So the baby's got something to do with this fucking game. Ooh. I haven't really been in a good mood since the morning. Probably not. I'm hit. W. Oh, we're in
library.
Yeah.
So I'm back at school.
Baby, don't have. Jesus, fuck. Why is this game flashbanging me?
In any of this.
I'm about to beat a record of some sort with whatever you lot are doing. You're all great. I love you.
I was just thinking about something. I borrowed that book you wanted. I finished it, so it's all yours.
Got like 4 minutes to beat something.
I wrote my impressions in a letter. Read it when you get home, okay?
My screen's going mad. That screen. Whatever you guys are doing, you're all great. I love you all. I've got... hang on. I'm just checking what's going on, because it seems to be...
that book.
Just wonderful. Ooh, trumpeting. My last bits. Thank you for all of everything you've all just done. You're wonderful. I'm gonna try and focus on not looking at everything you all have just done. Witch's curse. So something to do with witches and babies.
So it is a curse.
Cursed babies.
But why me? Why do I have to be cursed like this?
It's haptic feedback. It's going to say find it. Of course it is. Tell me, is this your curse? I've got to find the curse. Is that what I've got to do? Anyone?
Find what in a place like this?
The exit. Or the curse? Phone is beeping as well. I'm gonna take my watch off because it's vibrating every time something happens. Wayne, you're thanking yourself for the gifted sub. Right, stop it. Pay attention, me. This is meant to be an immersive horror game. Right here, Harvey. It's a bit. This bit's a bit annoying. Check all of the books thoroughly, okay? How thorough is this? Speed reading. Ooh, look.
Looks like there's space for a book here. Wait, I think I know these.
Honestly, these flashbangs. I can hear a dog barking.
No way.
Wait. What? Door? Door's open. Okay. Okay. Great. Long corridor. I wonder what could possibly go wrong here. Do I turn around? That's the question. Jesus fuck!
It's like that other school. Why does this always happen?
I'm not gonna skip. I am gonna close this because it's getting chilly.
I've never seen
you. Oh, cool. Inky. The walls have been squid did. squid. I shitted. I'm gonna shit it. Am I anywhere near finishing this, by the way? Just like genuine curiosity. Maybe she didn't see me as a friend. Anyone? Am I anywhere near finishing?
It's not true.
I feel like I am. 209. Is it like a countdown? Dependent on how efficient I am in a bit. Great, that's always shitted. Witch. Liar.
What?
Choo choo. I received thank you for the hype train. That was awesome. Right, pay attention. There's a big old number two up there. I need a number two in a minute. Oh wait, I can't go that way. Can I go this way? No. Where the fuck am I going? Probably... Oh, there we go.
Maya's locker. No, it's not here. It wasn't here before, either.
Okay. Oh, there's a number one there! Right, so what do these mean?
My locker. Why is it locked? Is there something I don't want to see?
Yellow. Right, okay. Right. So, red, 3. So it's O, 3, 1, 2 is what I'm going to rock with. O, 3, 1, oop.
I know what's inside. And I can't.
Yeah! I know how to play games.
Here it is. What's this letter? Was it inside the book?
I am a gamer.
Remember when I said I wanted to live like a cherry blossom?
And she could know. Stop with the letters.
Dignified for a fleeting moment, simply by letting go of life.
It's me pointing at you.
Daring to bloom, knowing it won't last. And so falling in vivid color. I wish I could.
And isn't. Stop it.
I want to experience true beauty. If only. I met someone who made me feel different. He showed me a whole new world. Gave me hope.
It's walking out with your TV. I'll stop. And then, boom, you've put the letter I. Can we not do this?
A new me.
I will fucking clear the chat.
But people didn't understand us. Didn't want that from us. In the end, they took my hope from me. They took him away.
Someone took a baby. I'm the best mod on Twitch. Fucking better be.
People who can't achieve beauty seek comfort in others. They fear anyone different. Hate them. Try to tear them down. I can't take much more of this. I wish you and I could run away together. Amelie.
Amelie. What's the ah? It's an ah. Uh-oh. Silly bastards.
She was asking Amelie for help. But I just...
The Flash?
Maya, you have everything. You're way more talented than me. So why? Why take Amelie from me? You acted like I wasn't even there. Amelie is my friend. She's mine. I only wanted to take her down a bit. She was taking Amelie away from me. She wouldn't pay attention to me. How was I supposed to know she'd actually kill herself?
It's all your fault. Thanks, game. I'm guessing I have to go back to that it's all your fault door and then probably get chased by something that's gonna make me have an awful time. Right? Omelie, rip my rips. Yes, rip indeed. What word did he put that's... Yeah. See, and this is why Vince is my mod. Oh no. Oh, I'm gonna be chased by a tree, aren't I? Oh, for fuck's sake. This way. Nope. Go the same way that I just went in and go, oh my god. I think it was this way. Nope, it's not. I'm gonna die. There's a tree behind me. Salvation!
Maya, I finally wanted me to find.
Anita, what's up?
Did I...
I'm so sorry, Amelie. Maya died because I killed her.
Honestly, my heart is fucking going.
What are you talking about?
You and Maya wrote letters to each other, right?
Yeah, but then Maya jumped off the villa roof.
Well, there was supposed to be one in the last book you had, too.
What?
That letter was a message for you.
Why are you telling me this, Anita?
I was jealous of Maya. I was afraid she'd take you away from me. My mom was right. I should never have been born.
Oh, wait. Anita, calm down.
Did I win? Oh, for fuck's sake.
What? I jumped off the building.
Like, serious question. How long is this game? Ish. Just give me an ish. Kabata. Huh? Hey, it's me!
Even if I die, this doesn't end. How many times do I have to go through this?
Alright, how close am I to finishing? Fucking haptic feedback! Find it. Find what? Oh, cool. It's AIDS anus after every poo. I needed to make myself laugh so I don't shit myself. Oh, good. Were they jumping from something or to something? That one wasn't bad, actually. That was quite nice. It's hard. Can I come this way? No. I've got to go through the door. Next to the bleeding anus. The date. That's tomorrow. What? He's not wrong. Get out. Okie doke. Trolley full of babies. As is right and proper, don't you dare. I thought I said lobster for a minute, I said loser. Door. No hope. It's all your fault. Okay, cool. That's the way I just came from, right? Yeah. Tube 07 is no exit. Okie dokie. Thank you. newspaper, probably on a pile of dead babies in bags. The Silent Hill phenomenon. Suicide rate increase. It's relatable. COVID-19. Silent Hill phenomenon. Dr. Triple X. Fog represents the uncertainty and sensory illusions. Yeah. Time goes on, we're seeing more and more cases of the Silent Hill phenomenon. Oh, fuck. It's behind me, or it's in front of me. I'm going to die from the tree.
Wait, me and my mom. This is our living room.
Shit graphics, I'm not in the mirror. A clean toilet. I'll look at that for a minute longer, Age. You've probably never seen one of them. Why do they... Just a little bit of WD-40. I'm having a couple with your missus downstairs. Bring me one up. Let me just check this. You fucking ain't. My new manager showed up my place today with pizza, something about a new guy, whatever. Oh wait, I probably need... Hold on, why can't I get out? Am I missing something? I am, aren't I? Oh, pizza.
Why won't you listen to a damn thing I say?
It's a shouty pizza. Hello? Untidy bedroom. Okay, touch it. He showed up again with a smile on his face. So the pizza is you pizza you were thinking about. Okay. Ooh.
I'm giving up my life for you!
Oh. Just gonna itch my ear real quick. Oh, great. Oh. Is this like PT, the same iteration of everything, and it just gets worse and worse? It is, isn't it? Everything's gonna start bleeding in a minute. And then I'm gonna be chased by a tree. Or a baby.
Stop.
Leave him alone. Seems like he's having a bit of a moment. Oh, and there's the baby again. Oh, and there's the weird bleeding anus. Body found dead in refrigerator. Right, so the mum killed something. The baby.
You just obeyed me again! You can just stay in there!
Don't lock me in here! Let me out!
Oh! This is all your fault!
Fucking mother of the year over here. Generic mother. I will say no names.
You're wrong, Mom. I am your daughter. And just like you, I'm cursed. Why am I seeing this room here in the villa? I tried so hard to forget this place.
I tried so hard, and it got so hard. But in the end, the baby's in the freezer. Incredible. Oh, the fucking tree's gonna chase me. Oh. All right, we'll start that bit again. Just do that. Right, okay. So we do this, and then we turn around and fucking book it. This way. And then we're... And this way. Can't see where I'm going. I'm gonna go this way, this way. This way. Oh, a door. Oh, a piece of candy. Door. Door.
What are you hiding inside?
I found it. Mayhaps. Why don't I open that? Thank you. Here, I just saw an arrow. Great. Okay, with the old whoopie what? That says no exit. That says no exit. Stressing me out. This way. Door. No, we've been through 212. Yeah, knew you were there. No, thank you. This is the only hard bit. Round two out of how many? Hey, no, we found this one. Right, so we've done that way, Go back this way. And then can you open? Yes. No, we've been that way. Oh, I might should have gone that way. Right, I found three. It's right behind me. It's right behind me. I feel like I probably should have gone through that door. That's the don't run door. Right, okay. Hey, I haven't been here before. Incredible. Piss, shit, fuck. I'm stuck. Fuck. So, I don't get... Is this it? Do I just need to run around and find things? Look for the eye icons. What do you mean, look for the eye? Like, yeah, that thing. That's what I'm looking for in well-lit areas like furniture. Right, so, run the fuck off from you. And I'm assuming the ones that I've already found... Well, that was a stupid way to run. How many are there? That's what's annoying me. And like every time you die, is that it?
You're into art, right? You could audit an art class.
Holy shit cans. I can't get down there. Like, this is just frustrating more than anything. Like, this is a well-lit area. That's a well area over there.
What's that? Oh, you like what you see?
Open the door. Why wouldn't it open the door? Yeah, but like, it's just frustrating. Like, why didn't the door open that time? Right. There's one right in front of me here.
I really like what you drew me way back.
One.
You're into art, right?
Two.
You could audit an art class.
Right.
You're way too hard on yourself.
Oh, we got that one. Where's that fucking locker? There it is, over there.
What are you hiding inside?
Let me out! Mom!
Like, which side is she? How am I meant to know? On this, to God, this fucking game. So two turn. What's open? I don't get it. I literally don't get this fucking... The CB door. Yeah, where is that? Oh, okay. This...
Am I gonna be alone forever?
I became quite parched during that bit. Fucking hell. Oh, book. Okay, I'm missing something in here. Yeah. Popular artist. Oh.
Wait. She killed herself half a year ago? Then that means I've been here this whole time. What'll it take for you to forgive me? Please, end this. Just let me die.
Yeah, then we got the dweeby kid. That's her getting taken away.
Me?
I'm in the book.
Why did she draw this?
I want to show the hidden side of girls. Their impulses. Their urges. What are you hiding inside? Don't worry about what people think. Be proud.
So, she did notice me.
That's not it, is it? We're not finished. Finished, are we? No. Imagine it's 3 more hours, how upset would you be? Insatiably.
I was so happy when my mom liked the first picture I drew. Someone finally did love me.
Skizenbuck.
You actually noticed me. I never thought you would. Only, what should I do?
Wait, where's... Yeah, we are. Oh good, a door. Can't help but see that I'm going up again. Am I going to jump off the roof again? Go into the light. I did! I want it to end. Oh my... Oh, okay. She didn't do it. This time. Just the two of us. Me. You and I. That's what happens every time I fart. Did I find it? We did the thing. If you're winding me up, I know where you live.
I am here for you, Anita.
Why did the teeth look so weird? Because I haven't brushed them today? Of course I have.
Seeking a connection with others is a sign of weakness. It's running away.
The it was the friends we made on the way.
They act alone and need only themselves to survive.
They act alone and need only themselves
to fit into a group. You're pathetic. There's no beauty in living like that. But I don't really mind. I just want someone to understand me. For those I love, and for those who love me, I want to keep moving forward and never look back.
To any of us.
18-year-old me.
That's deep. Oh, I've actually done it. Wasn't as bad as I thought it would be, if I'm being perfectly honest.
Moving day. It feels kind of scary leaving my hometown, but...
Oh, she asked if I actually died. I did not. Resi 7 now. Not now, but... I mean... I do have Resident Evil 7. Hang on. I'm gonna skip this because I'll probably get copyright. What? Bet you'll get further than a. Yeah, probably, but he's a massive put. So, bomb, thank you. Jesus. Without a doubt, Lebanon is a country. Lebanon is a country. You now have to go on a girly date in the game. It's any kind of dates you get, Wayne. So is that it? Am I... Oh! That for a free game is actually pretty good. That was fun. Right. So what I now need to do is bomb. You gave out a gifted sub. Thank you, Wayne. Thank you for the bits. Aid. Thank you for the bits. We got a hype train because Wayne donated a shit ton of bits. Ginger Dink. Donated a bunch of bits. Christ. Nan Cannon, you subscribed to Prime. Wayne, even more bits. Lots of 1 bits. Aid with the 69 bits. Wayne with the 1 bit. Wayne with the 100 bitties. 3 times. And Bomb with another gifted sub. And that's as far as I can see. If anyone did any more than that. Holy shit. Thank you. Lebanon is a country, you have to go on a good link here. All finished. You made it. I get manly dates with men. Yes, you do, Wayne. Pretty good for a free. Spoopy enough, too. Lots of 3D audio attention. Yes. And the haptic feedback. Surprising amounts of poop. Vince gifted me. It's not on there, so thank you, Vince, for gifting. I scopped it. I didn't... Where are you, Vince? Oh, yeah, you are there. Shit. Oh, no, you resubscribed for 23 months. You absolute hero. Bomb. Oh, that's your original sub. You subbed for 26 months. Vince, you gifted a sub as well. Your hero. Bomb, there's your gifted sub. Wayne, you gifted a sub. You're all absolutely spectacular. So, what game do I do? Wayne gifted to himself. Yeah, Wayne gifted to Ginger Dingleberry, I think. I forget. Accidentally. Resi 2 or Resi 7. Not tonight. Because I don't want to. And I'll fix this camera. Because this tiny little square ain't big enough. I've got to keep my head pretty like... there. You know? I make it 3 times the size for reactions. What, during Resi 7? I will do that for you. Right. You've all been fucking wonderful. This whole stream, make big screen you, small screen game. No, fuck off. So what I'll do when once I finish this stream, which will be in the next couple of minutes, I will upload it to YouTube. No, I won't make it private. I'll upload it to YouTube, and then you can all just laugh until your heart's content. Your farts are the opposite to a suicide retardant. Fuck you. Right. I love you all. Thank you for watching. Oh, hang on. I just turned my camera off because I pushed the button. There it is. Thank you. Hang on, let me put my head in the middle. And then that. And then that. Thank you for the subs and the bits and the watching and everything. I love you all. You're all great. Goodbye. Good night. Farewell.